it's that time again. Let's hit it and be home in time for waffles.
Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
You were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You can keep her cool. Don't be nervous, you know? Who's nervous? Not this sweaty mess in a gaming chair.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb?
Something. Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door.
Ain't much getting through here. There.
Diamonds, of course. I should have guessed. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
Closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace.
Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way.
Is out. You're on your own now.